It's more than password, it's Password Plus. Our guest stars, Elizabeth Montgomery and Robert Foxworth. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Password's back. Password's back. It's Password Plus. Plus two of Password's very best friends, Elizabeth Montgomery and Robert Foxworth. You know, when they told me you were going to be there doing this premiere week, I thought, well, we got to be a winner because you never do anything that's not a winner.
Oh, Alan.
Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here. You know how to play Password, don't you? It's the same wonderful Password that you've known and loved all these years. We played exactly the same way. I'll tell you about the plus later. Let's begin, as we must begin, with the partners. Here they are, your first partners. Your first partner is Bruce Merkin. Hello, Bruce.
Hi.
What do you do?
Well, I'm a struggling actor.
Yeah.
And at the moment, I'm waiting tables to pay the bills.
Well, you're paying the bills. Maybe you'll make a little money here.
Where is he
waiting on tables?
Yeah.
You're going to get me in a lot of trouble. You start right out the very... I don't know where he works. I can't ask. Sylvia, don't tell. Where do you work?
I'm not going to tell
Sylvia
you.
Sylvia Anderson, what do you do?
I'm a waitress, and I'm also a volunteer teacher's aide.
Do you like to play Password?
I love it.
Would you like to do it? We're all ready to do it. Here, I mean, play Password, that is. Okay. All right, here we go. We play Password as we always did. Start by showing you the password and giving it to Elizabeth and Robert. And Liz won the toss, so she has the first option. Liz, you going to pass or play?
Wow. I'm gonna pass.
Play, Robert.
Stretcher.
Stretcher? Carrier.
No, Liz, second clue. Stretcher, carrier. Oh, I see. All right.
Stretchable.
Elastic.
Yes! You were right to pass. Okay, Bruce. Now, Bruce just got the first password. Now, let me tell you about the plus of Password Plus. Bruce has the first password. It is elastic. Now, that password goes up on our password puzzle board and becomes the first clue to our password puzzle. Now, Bruce, you guess the password. You get a one shot at guessing the puzzle. What do you think elastic would be the clue to this puzzle? What do you think? The puzzle, incidentally, would be a person, a place, or a thing.
Rubber band.
Is it rubber band? It's not rubber band. Okay, so we have another password. You've got it. And it goes to Liz and Robert has the option this time. Okay.
I'll pass play.
Go to play? Okay, go.
Form.
Figure.
Second clue, Liz.
Oh. Mold.
Shape.
Yes! All right. Where are you? All right, Bruce, you got elastic. We just added shape. Two clues. What do you think the answer to the puzzle is?
Putty.
Is it putty? It's not putty. Okay, third password. You got it. Okay, Robert has the option again, and Sylvia thinks she knows the answer to the puzzle, so watch it. I'm going to pass her play, Bob.
Play. Elevator.
Lift.
All right. Lift is the word. All right, Sylvia, if you think you know, you got three clues. You got elastic. You got shape. You just added lift. What's the answer to the puzzle?
Girdle?
Is it girdle? No, sorry. That's what I thought it was. Okay, here we go. New password. You got it. Liz and Robert have it, but Liz has the option. Pass or play, Liz?
Oh, play. Play,
okay.
Play. Saucer.
Cup.
Yes! Okay. Anybody here who doesn't have it? All right. You got four clues, Bruce. You got elastic, you got shape, you got lift, and you got cup. What's the answer?
Brassiere.
Is it brassiere? It is! I will, when it's necessary, explain the clues. But if anybody doesn't understand those clues in Brazier, you're watching the wrong show. Okay, now here's what's happened. Bruce and Liz have $100. It takes $300, however, to win the game. We'll go along to a new puzzle right after this, so don't go away. We'll be right back. Okay, we're back. Had one puzzle. Now we got another puzzle. Got another puzzle up there right now, and this time we're going to give the words to Sylvia and Bruce, first to you, of course. And Sylvia, you'll have the option because they got the puzzle. There you go, Bruce. What are you going to do, Sylvia? Are you going to pass or are you going to play?
Oh, I'm going to play.
Okay, good.
Cigar.
Oh. See, that was a good clue, Sylvia. Sylvia, it was that second clue that interested me the most. Okay, I tell you what happens now, Sylvia? It always reminds me of Jack Parr. In the old days, Jack Parr used to do that all the time. All right, now, Sylvia, you blew it. Now, the first clue is cigar, and since she blew it, Bruce, you get the guess. What do you think? What do you think is the answer to a puzzle, the first clue of which is cigar?
Tobacco.
Is it tobacco? You lucked out, Sylvia.
No.
All right, here we go. You're gonna have another shot at it. We all deserve another chance. Here's the new password. Sylvia, you have the option.
Yes.
You know you don't say it. All right. Okay, what are you gonna do, pass or play?
I'll pass.
Oh, you're gonna see how he does it. All right. You gotta play, Bruce.
Okay, talk.
Converse.
Second clue, Sylvia.
Orator.
Speaker.
Third clue, Bruce.
Political.
Candidate.
Fourth clue, Sylvia.
Oration.
Speech.
Yes! All right.
All right.
See what's going on over there? Okay. You like this game better and better, don't you,
yeah.
Bob? All right. Now, Bob, you're going to guess. You're going to guess. You got one clue, cigar. You just added speech. What do you think is the answer to the puzzle?
Politician.
Is it politician? Not politician. So we go back. You got the password. Give them to Bruce and Sylvia, but Bruce has the option. Gonna pass or play, Bruce?
I'll play.
Go.
English.
British.
Yes! Okay, Liz. The answer to the puzzle can be a person, a place, or a thing. You've got three clues. Cigar, speech, you just added British. What's the answer?
Winston Churchill?
Is it Winston Churchill? It is! All right. Now, let me just explain, if it's necessary. Churchill, of course, was famous for his cigar and for his speeches, and then he was, of course, a British prime minister. Now, you got $200 over here. It takes $300 to win the game. But let me make a point for you now. The next puzzle is going to be worth $200, so you could win and tie up the game, or you could win and have an extra $100 and go on to our alphabetics for $5,000. This is a $200 puzzle coming up. Here we go. We begin
sure
with
like this
password,
ball.
And it goes to Robert. It goes to Robert and Elizabeth. And Bob has the option because they got the last puzzle.
I'll play.
Go.
Stone.
Pebble.
Okay, second clue, Liz.
Hudson.
River.
Hudson River. I hear you at home. Okay.
Yes, me too.
Third clue, Bob.
Boulder.
Boulder? Creek.
Boulder Creek. I hear you at home. I hear you. All right. Fourth clue.
Huh. Oh. Plymouth.
Rock.
Yeah. Oh. Rock Hudson. No, I don't think you would have gotten from Hudson first. All right. Bruce, you got the first clue on this $200 puzzle. It is rock. What do you think the answer is?
Music.
Is it music? Not music. So, Sylvia, you lucked out. All right, here we go. New password. Bob has the option. There you go.
I'll pass.
Liz, play.
Fantasy.
Dream.
Ooh. Second clue, Bob.
Kauai.
Island.
Yes! Fantasy Island. I'm glad you didn't get it. It's on the wrong network. All right. You got two clues over here. You're gonna guess, Sylvia. One clue is rock, you just added island. What do you think the answer is? Is this worth $200?
Ireland.
Is it Ireland? It's not Ireland. New password, you got it. Liz has the option. Pass or play, Liz?
Play.
Go.
Biscayne
Bay.
Yes! Bruce, you can win the game and go on to Alphabetics for $5,000. Let's add up your clues. You got rock, you got island, you just added bay. Rock Island Bay. What's the answer?
Oh,
Too late! Sylvia, you want to say thank you?
Thank you.
Okay, fourth clue, password. Bob has the option. What are you going to do, Bob?
Play.
Okay.
Prisoners.
What is that word? Oh, I don't believe I did that.
Yes, you did. All right, Bruce, Liz.
Prisoners.
Convict.
Yes! All right. All right, now you know it, Sylvia. It's all right, let's see if he, how many think he's gonna do it? You think he's gonna get it? Okay, your clues are rock, island, bay, and you added convicts. What's the answer?
Alcatraz.
Is it Alcatraz? Yeah! It's Alcatraz. Sylvia! Oh, but that's the way it goes. Sylvia.
But I had fun.
You had fun, and you've
got
a fun.
I got to kiss him.
Oh, yeah. And you started us off beautifully. And, Bruce, you've got $400, and right after this commercial, you're going to play another plus of Password Plus. You're going to play Alphabetics for $5,000. We'll be right back. Come over here. We'll play it over here. We got a commercial to do it. You're here, Liz. Hey, Bruce, we're back now. You're going to play a new plus in Password Plus. This is the second plus. Now, this is called Alphabetics. It's worth $5,000 to you. Now, here's how we do it. You're going to have a shot at 10 passwords. We're going to help you. We're going to give you the first letter of each of those passwords, but they're arranged alphabetically. This one will start with the letter Q and go Q-R-S-T-U-V-W-X-Y-Z. Wow. Okay, those are the letters. All right. Now, Liz will give you the clues. Each one you get's worth $100. But you get all 10 of them in 60 seconds, and you have $5,000.
I could use that.
That's a plus. Yeah, for a guy who's waiting tables, that's good. Okay. Now, Liz, let me warn you about something. If you give him an illegal clue, first of all, you'll hear this sound. But more importantly, it's going to reduce his potential winnings by $1,000, and you don't want to do that, of course.
No.
Now, remember, gang, if you are stuck, pass. Either one of you, pass, and we'll come back to it if there's time. All right, now, the first letter, may I remind you, is Q. Liz, there's the first word. You have 60 seconds. Ready? Go!
Dion.
Clue.
Children. Anything.
Queen.
Five.
Quintuplets.
Yeah! R.
Shave.
Razor.
S.
Butler.
Servant.
T.
Tent.
Anything.
Anything. Just say anything.
Tent.
Indian.
Teepee.
U.
Stomach.
Ulcer.
V.
Town.
Village.
W.
Tail.
Wild.
Dog. Say anything.
Witch.
Happy.
Pass.
X.
Musical.
Xylophone.
Y.
Position. Say something.
Okay. Let's see. W kind of got you. What was W? Wag, the tail, happy dog's tail. Yoga was the position, the last one, but you got $700, gives you a total of $1,100. And that's not bad.
I won't argue with that.
No. And you know what? What's more important is you can go back there and win. You can come back here again. You can keep on winning. We'll be right back after this commercial and see if he does it. Let's go over here. Now you're going to change partners.
Oh,
you'll be with Bob. Okay, we're back. Bob, I will point out, she won the first game.
No kidding.
Yeah, I understand you're pretty competitive in this game, right?
I think I was here.
I see. But at the end of the week, we'll make our judgment. Let's play another game and meet our new contestant over here. It's John McDonald. Come in, John. How are you, John? Tell us about yourself, John. What do you do?
I'm a teacher. I teach art, and I'm married, and I have one child.
Okay, but if you're a teacher, you know how to play this game. Teachers all play this game well. All right, you ready to go? New puzzle. Here's the first password. And it goes to Liz and Bob. And Liz has the option since she has a new player. Pass or play, Liz.
I think... I'm going to pass.
Pass. Okay, Bob, play.
Lips, mouth.
Oh! Sorry about that. Don't you love to take it away from her when she passes to you? Okay, here we go. Bruce, you got the first clue in the new puzzle. It is mouth. What do you think the answer is?
Face.
Is it face? It's not face, so we got a new password right here. You got it. Liz has the option again. Pass or play, Liz.
Oh, I read this wrong. Okay. I play.
Yeah, okay.
Wig.
Toupee.
Yes! Very good. Hey, John, this is the very valuable because you got the second clue. First one's kind of tough. First clue is mouth. Second clue is toupee. What do you think is the answer?
Howard Cosell.
How many at home think it's Howard Cosell? Let's find out. Is it Howard Cosell? It is! Oh, I gotta tell you, it must be wonderful being so famous for your mouth and your false hair, isn't it? But he is that famous. I got it too at that. Did you get it at that? Did you know it?
I'm just curious to see what the next three clues are. I mean, where do you go from there?
Okay, I can't show you. We're gonna move right along.
Oh,
we're gonna move along to another puzzle. And this one's gonna be, well, you got $100 there. This one's worth $100. And this time we're gonna give it first to you, of course, and then to Bruce and to John. And Bruce has the option. Pass or play, Bruce?
I'll pass.
Play, John.
Fries.
Potatoes.
Second clue, Bruce.
Crackly.
Chips.
Third clue, John.
Sound.
Crunch.
Fourth clue, Bruce.
Crunchy.
Munchy.
Last clue for you, John.
Crackly.
Crisp?
I think he got two clues there.
I'm sorry.
Two words. Throws it out. But it goes up here.
Oh,
crisp is up there. Nobody gets to guess. Nobody gets to guess. New password. It was an illegal clue, but so we put the word up. Here you go. We put the word up, but we don't let anybody guess because it was an illegal clue and you guessed it right. You see, you gave the right word. All right, Bruce. You have the option again. Pass or play?
I'll play.
Go.
Edible. Food.
Yes! Okay, quickly. You got crisp and you got food. Crisp, food. What do you think the answer is?
Chips.
Is it chips? No, it's not chips. Okay, let's go for another... Oh, I'm sorry. That's the bell. It doesn't mean that it's school time. It means that we got to interrupt the game at this moment for a commercial, and we'll be right back. Don't go away. Okay, we're back and we're out of time, but let's look at this puzzle here. We have crisp, we have food. The third clue was going to be paper. The fourth clue is going to be Chinese. The fifth clue is going to be prediction.
Oh.
What do you think it is? It
fortune
is what?
Cookie.
Fortune cookie. We'll have a new puzzle right here tomorrow. We'll have Liz here, we'll have Bob here, Bruce there, and John there with $100. We trust we'll have you there because we can't do it without you. Until tomorrow, this is Alan Ludden saying our password is thanks. Thanks to your loyalty, we're back on the air again, and we intend to stay here. Have a good day.
Some of our contestants will receive World Book Encyclopedia 2-volume dictionary containing 2,400 pages, 3,000 illustrations, and more than 225,000 entries. And Quoizel Lighting, your choice of one of these brass-finished table lamps with bronze highlighting, complements traditional and contemporary settings. And an assortment of exciting Maybelline eye, face, and nail cosmetics featuring new nail color. Protects and colors nails instantly, furnished by Maybelline. And Aldon Springback Carpeting, featuring Boracel backing, the unique attached urethane padding that's right for any room in your home. This is Gene Woods speaking for Password Plus, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.